on the road as a trucker, and that's what truckers do. They're driving along, and they've got deadlines to meet. They don't want to pull in and park the truck, walk in, take a pee in the toilet, and go back out and get in the road. They just have an old jug, and they put the bird in it, have a pee, cap it off, and once it's full, they just drill the fucking thing out in the highway. I mean, I don't agree with it. I see where they're coming from, trying to make their deadlines, but...